Hey guys, I didn't know we have slums in America, but now I know. So come along and I'll show you some of them. This is how slums look in America. The only difference with these and third world countries is that they are formal sector. They got all the services, they have electricity, they have good roads, and everything you could think of. You can call them low-cost housing too. Let me know if you have these kind of houses in your country and what do they call them. Do they have the necessary services like roads, water, electricity? And what kind of people live in this kind of housing? Well, these kind of houses is mixed. We have low income, middle income. They all live in these kind of houses. Thank you. All right. Let me know in the comment section below what you think.